Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the Quran commanded our messenger Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to make a particular supplication, a particular dua. He was commanded to say, وَقُلْ رَبِّ زِدْنِي عِلْمًا. Say, my Lord, increase me in knowledge. And there's no doubt that every single supplication that he made, it was a beautiful supplication and a one that is much needed. But for himself, he was commanded to say, my Lord, Rabbi, my Lord, increase me in knowledge. Give me more knowledge.